we finally got a casting for Kamala Khan, aka Ms. Marvel. And to call it a fresh face would be a bit of an understatement. Let's talk about it. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Comic Book Nostalgia. I'm CB Nostalgia, and we finally got a casting for Ms. Marvel. But first, we wanted to remind everybody, if you're looking for your place for all your comic book news, rumors, and reviews, all while looking for the best and positive in these characters we love, make sure you hit that like button and press subscribe. Over the last couple weeks, we have been getting a lot of updates from Marvel Studios, and quite a few for the upcoming Ms. Marvel series. But despite all this news, we still had no idea who was going to play the main hero. Now, Ms. Marvel has been on the rise for quite a while, and getting her own series is a pretty big deal. She's also the main focus of the upcoming Avengers game from Square Enix, and was a pretty heavily featured character in the Marvel Rising series. And after all the waiting we've been doing, we finally know who's going to play Kamala Khan. Now, this report is coming from Deadline, so it's pretty solid. And what they are saying is, newcomer Iman Vellani will be playing Kamala Khan, aka Ms. Marvel. This is a pretty interesting casting because she literally has no projects under her belt. She doesn't even have an IMDb page, but she is a budding filmmaker. She's been fairly vocal in the industry, and in 2019 she was part of the Toronto Film Festival Next Wave Committee, which was basically tasked with adding special tags to films with diverse casts and filmmakers that they believed would resonate with their peers. Now, Deadline does say that, and I quote, "The plan was to stay true to the character in finding the right actors to play the role, even if it meant offering a person that was not well known to the public." Now, this is really a fairy tale dream for most actors and actresses, and I have to say, she must have absolutely nailed the audition. For Marvel and Disney to go way out on a limb like this to give a complete unknown a lead in a show like this, and potentially a big future in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, is pretty amazing. Now, in the last couple of weeks, Marvel's lined up a lot of directors and supporting cast for the show, and it's believed that production could kick off early next year. I don't really have a lot of other information about the casting, or her for that matter, but I am really curious on what you guys think. What do you guys think of Iman Vellani being cast as Kamala Khan? And what do you think of Marvel and Disney going way out on a limb and casting a virtual unknown for such a big role? Pretty amazing to me. Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. Peace.